Why do people benefit in inverse proportion to their need? Well, market incentives make that happen.